If you're using a dehumidifier in your home this summer, before you run it, make sure it's not involved in a massive recall. Gree Electric Appliances issued a recall of more than 2.5 million humidifiers back in September because they can overheat and cause a fire. The products were sold under name brands like GE, Kenmore, Frigidaire, and others between January of 2005 and August of 2013. Now, for more information, just go to NBC26.com and click on the story.